Rocsi Diaz is set to depart entertainment tonight after a two-year stint as weekend co-host and daily correspondent. She is expected to leave the entertainment news magazine in January. As both Rocsi and ET have grown and evolved over the years, she has elected to pursue hosting opportunities that are available to her at the start of next year, a rep for the program said in a statement to Deadline. Until then, she will continue to bring her usual brand of Rocsi-style entertainment interviews to ET.